हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय वर्चुअल क्लास। टुडे आई विल टीच ईवीएस इन नर्सरी एंड माय टॉपिक इज माय नेबरहुड। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द टॉपिक आई वांट टू से दैट इट इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग चैप्टर फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स एंड इट इज इंटरलिंक्ड टू आवर प्रीवियस चैप्टर वी डन। इट वॉज कम्युनिटी हेल्पर। सो वी डिस्कस द हेल्पर्स, द कम्युनिटी हेल्पर्स हु हेल्प अस इन अवर डे टू डे लाइफ टू परफॉर्म द इम्पॉर्टेंट टास्क। But here the neighborhood we will get the places you can interlink with each other, the places where a community helper, a particular community helper are getting or working. So interlink the situation, and my neighborhood means the places, the important places around our locality, nearby our houses. This you can say this is our neighborhood. It may be school, it may be hospital, it may be post office, it may be police station, whatever it is in our neighborhood, nearby our houses. So first topic is hospital. So we have discussed about doctor and nurses in our previous topic. So when we are getting sick, we are visiting to a doctor. So where to get this doctor? This doctor sometimes we can find in their personal chambers and some private chambers, and most of the times available 24 hours we can get a doctor in a hospital. In a hospital, and the importance of a hospital being in your neighborhood is at the time of emergency, at any time we can admit the sick people also out there. So hospital is very important. It has to be there in our locality. It helps us at the time of emergency. Then you would see the post office. We have discussed about postman. The postmen are working, postmen and postal workers are working in post office, and the importance of this office are whenever we need to deliver a letter or parcel or a telegram, we need to visit a post office, and we are getting postmen also there. The postmen who are coming to deliver this, they are coming from post office. Then it's mosque. This is a place to worship. People worship here. Then police station. Policeman works in police station. We can get a policeman in police station. And whenever we are in danger or we are in some problem or we need to complain, we need to file a complaint, we need to go to police station. Or many other important works has been done, is being done from police station. Then market. Market is very common. Every day we are going to market to buy fruits and vegetables. Whatever we are getting it from market. Then this is a swimming pool, swimming area. Here we can go, children can relax here, they can learn swimming also, they have their fun time out there. This is a temple. Here again people go to worship. And this is a stadium. In stadium the players, they play football or cricket. Or sometimes we see in the television also cricket matches going on. Where they are playing in a stadium, and people, audiences go to visit a particular match in the stadium. So these are the important places. So you need to discuss with them what are the places are nearby their locality and their uses, their importance. And you see here this question is pick the places that you find in your neighborhood. You as an activity you can take your students, if you have any work in post office, someday one day or today you can take your students there, your child there, so they can experience the post office, they can experience hospital, they can experience police station, they can experience market, swimming pool, whatever is there in around your locality. Then you will find they are doing this activity in their book of their own. You no need to discuss. So this is an activity. Tick the places that you find in your neighborhood. They will tick the places where they, which are the, what are there in their neighborhood. And in the second activity you see here again park is there, park, restaurant, police station, post office, store, and this is home. You give them this is your home, and around your locality you see the places, which are the places around your locality or which are the places you have visited. So here the question is different. Tick the places you have been to means you see the places where you have been to. If they have been to restaurant, they will tick here. If they have been to police station, they will tick here. Post office, store, whatever it is. Here the question is, tick the places that you find in your neighborhood. What is there in your neighborhood? and here the question is different. Tick the places you have been to. This two activities they will do in their book. Third activity is also there, but I will say that activity you leave it for school. When they are coming to school, they will do in their classwork with the class teacher and with their friends they will do. But these two activities are the homework. You discuss with them and you let them do at home. Third activity, the question is, take the things that you see on your way to school. When they are coming to school, what are the things they can see? They have seen while coming to school. This answer will be differ. They will discuss among their classmates. They will discuss among their teacher. Then only they will do this activity at school. So leave it. It will be done in school. You leave this part and the rest of the two which I have already shown, these two activities you let them do at home and you discuss with them. Some oral questions I will give from this chapter which will come at the time of their examinations. You make them learn those questions and till then, bye. Thank you. Here I have given some oral question for students. Question number 1, from where do we buy fruits and vegetables? Answer, market. Question number 2, where we can visit a doctor? Answer, hospital. Question number 3, where we go to post a letter? Answer, post office. Question number 4, where children can play and have fun? Answer, park. All these questions are coming orally at the time of their examinations. Thank you.